Oh, my leg fell asleep. One sec. Hey.
Hey.
You going to school?
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, me too.
Stan is kind of weird.
You okay?
Shoes. Who needs them?
Hey, I need your car.
Oh, hey, Sid.
Not for long, just like, you know, an hour.
Are you kidding? My dad would murder me. He doesn't even know I drive that piece of shit around. Do you even have a license?
Of course I do.
Okay. Let me see.
Yeah, forget it.
No.
Are you gonna pay or what?
Did you mean to spot you?
No, Stan. Just put it all back. It's fine.
Stanley Barber, nice to meet you.
Hey, do you want to go to the football game?
Absolutely not.
Would you rather be an eagle or a jellyfish?
That's such a non-question.
What do you mean?
Dude. Eagle, hands down.
Gotta try to make the lasagna.
That sounds vaguely sexual.
No, it's not.
Okay. I just wanna turn into like a giant ass jellyfish.
When I tell you, you cannot tell anyone. No one. Understand?
Yeah, I promise.
Just tell him, Sid. I got pimples on my thighs.
Wait, seriously? Why?
I don't know why, I just do, okay? When you said research, I thought you meant research.
Okay, so the people who wrote these things, do you think they just came up with these characters and their powers out of thin air?
Yes.
Or is it possible that they researched carefully and grounded these superhero abilities in modern science and parapsychology?
No, it's not possible at all.
Okay, you're right. Okay, so have you experienced any of the following? Spider bite.
No.
Okay.
That was impeccable. So, what's she doing out here?
Just mountains of cocaine.
Oh, you do realize that the entire cheerleading squad are actually doing lines of cocaine in the upstairs bathroom?
Oh my god, is that why they have so much energy?
Oh, totally, yeah.
Radioactive goo?
No.
Alien gemstones?
No.
Okay. What about secret military experiment?
No.
You can take that language straight to detention. Anyone else?
Motherfucker.
Okay, fine. Detention for you too, Mr. Barber.
Bionic limb transplant.
What? Stan and I had sex in the library, and it's all on tape.
What? No way.
Dead serious. It was right there in the library. We 69'd and everything. Okay, what about your parents?
What about them?
Well, sometimes a person inherits their abilities.
The only thing I inherited was pasty skin and my bubbly personality.
And the thighs it. Oh. Alright, so this person you kissed, and I'm not gonna ask who, because I'm above it, and I don't care. I'm not even the least bit jealous. But just tell me, Does he dress cooler than me?
No one could dress cooler than you, Stan.
That's true.
When he takes off from the teacher's lounge, the coast will be clear straight through to the principal's office. And then, we make our move. Sid, you're the key man, key lady.
Well, can you zoom in? Enhance?
Enhance. What kind of fucking operation do you think I'm running here?
That is literally the worst idea I've ever heard.
It's fair. It's totally fair. Can you think of a better one? It's so cool.
It's so not cool. It is massively screwed up. Can you stop doing that?